Hi, if you are facing the startup repair loop or the automatic repair loop for your Windows 11 devices, then this is the right video for you. Hello guys, this is Ramesh. I'm a PC technician. In this video, I'm going to show you how to solve the automatic repair loop on your Windows 11 devices. Okay, before jumping to the tutorial, I request you to subscribe to our channel and hit the bell icon. Guys, this is how you can support us. Okay, let's jump to the tutorial. First, click on the troubleshoot. Then select reset this PC, but I'm suggesting if you want to reset for the factory setting, then you can follow this step. But if you don't want to lose the default data, then click on the advanced options. Now, as a first step, let's try with the startup repair. This will automatically fixes the problems for you. Let's try this. Click on the startup repair. Then this will diagnose your PC and try to fix the problems for you automatically. Then put your password. Now it will diagnose your PC and find the problems for you. If there is any problems found, it will automatically fixes. Yes, most of the time you will get the startup repair couldn't repair your PC problem. Don't worry, just click on the advanced options again, then select troubleshoot. Now go to advanced options. There you will find uninstall updates. As a second step, you have to click on the uninstall updates. Click on that. Now you will find two options, uninstall latest quality updates and uninstall latest feature updates. So click on the latest quality update uninstall. Then you have to uninstall the quality updates. What happens in some cases, the Windows automatically update the some features and applications in the background. In such cases, those corrupted updates or faulty updates will cause this problem. So just uninstall them and continue to see whether the problem is solved or not. Now if it is not solved, just click on the troubleshoot again. As a third step, click on the advanced options again, then select command prompt. Guys, you need to follow with me with few commands. First command is chkdsk. This will check the disk errors on your system. Just click enter. Once it finished, now type sfc space / scan now, then press enter. It will take couple of minutes to finish. Just wait for that. Yes, the scan has been completed. Now type gp update, then press enter. Guys, this will work in some devices. If it is not work, just skip. Then type boot rec space / fix mdr, then press enter. Yes, this operation is completed successfully. If it is not done, it's fine to skip that. Now finally type boot rec space / fix boot, then press enter. Guys, this need high level access to perform this. If it is showing the access is denied, just skip this also. Finally, you have to type exit to exit the command prompt. Now click on the continue button to boot the Windows 11 device. So that's it guys, this is how we can fix the startup repair loop or the automatic repair loop problems on your Windows 11 devices. Hope this video helps you. If you found helpful, please subscribe to our channel and hit the bell icon. Also, don't forget to like, share and comment the video. Well, meet in the next exciting video like this. Till then, bye bye.